Got any new rare monsters lurking out there?
Yes, there are. I've gotten reports of a monster prized for the fluid contained in its eyeballs.
Ooh, I can already see where this is going.
Yes. You must bring me this creature's eyeballs. Take care with them, for they must remain intact until I am ready to use the fluid in a potion.
Keep the eyeballs intact. Got it. By the way, is everything okay between you and Corvus?
We're fine. I'm more concerned about you. Rumors of a singularly dangerous monster have reached me. Watch your back as you hunt. Go to the location I've marked.
Thank you. Ugh.
Hey, what are you doing here?
None of your business. What do you want?
I'm just looking for a book, not for any trouble.
You see books, we see toilet paper. Find another library.
I just came from one, and I can't let you rip those books to shreds.
Can't let us? Please. Get him, boys. Let's pick his corpse clean.
Time to take out the trash. You're dead, motherfucker. Get loose!
The asparagus, fry the onion until translucent.
Of course, we don't have any of these. So we'll just eat what we got.
Will change the title. Hey. You're siding with the enemy. Someday they'll kick you.
.8 liters, twin turbo, 550 horsepower.
More great works recovered. Your dedication to this is moving. Gulliver's Travels. Jonathan Swift was a brilliant satirist. Here he had a go at human nature and the traveler's tale subgenre. Magnificent. I fear our world has lost the ability to appreciate the subtlety of satire. But when it can again, this book will be here, thanks to you. Our library is growing, Aiden. Not just in the number of books, but in the amount of knowledge, wisdom, history, and more. We need to keep it growing, Aiden. But first, let us find some more collections for you. Stay on the line.
Scrubbing floors for a week, and now you tell me? You think it would be like this when you get recruited?
I prefer this to waiting for the renegades to come and set the place on fire.
Where are you from anyway?
You don't shut your mouth. I'll pound it shut.
I had your friend on the street.
Korea. Pretty? Like every Korea. She died like a normal human. Not like everyone else.
Renegades, you sons of whores!
You get what you're asking for.
The island. I hope Matt knows what he's doing.
Fainted yesterday.